maybe the mask can come down and we no longer have to perform for each other. We can be who we are, fully aware of the fact that Jesus Christ, by his blood, has allowed us to be accepted by the Father as adopted children. That is the real gift that he has given. And so all of these things that I say or do or think, those are simply symptoms of a deeper problem that I can't touch, but Jesus can. He is the one who frees us. He is the one who forgives us. He is the one who renews us. He is our Savior.